All right, y'all, out here at the Killbuck Creek. About to see what we can't catch. Just got past a little bit of rain. Let's see if we can get us a nice sized bowfin today. We got the Mad Katz on the Calcutta with the Kastkings on the fib link with the big game top. Let's get baited up. There's the shrimp. And we got a worm. Bait runner's on. That's a bowfin. Cool green fins. So we're using the pole holder because that pole holder is tearing up my new rod. Can't have that.
Maybe this time?
Got a big ass turtle.
A turtle.
And it's chewing on my shrimp.
He's a snapper. I don't think I should try and pull him, but
dust this rod out. Ooh. Yep. That's a snapper. Now to try and get my hook back here. Look here, Buster. All right. We got us a creek monster. There she is. She's trying to snap me. I ain't even gonna let that happen. I'm gonna let her go back because she's been messing with me. Down the bank she goes. Hopefully that's the last we see of that. That turtle was on the Mad Katz. And this little hook here. I was testing out the action of this pole. It did pretty good, actually. Might have something going on here now.
If you don't carry this, you're in for a bad time.
That hook actually made it through. I'm surprised it didn't bend. I need one for 28 inches. These guys just go crazy. We're about 20 with this guy here.
Got a strong head. I mean, that's
right on my pole.
Got some nasty teeth on him. Can't get a close up.
I ain't trying to get bit. Maybe. Maybe not. That's it. Nope, gone. Fish on. You don't have a mother line. Get the fuck back here. Oh, he got it. Bit me. But he went over it. Alright, we got that one up. Alright. Nice hook job on him. You about to smack me in the nuts. Quit. Give him a hook. Open your mouth. You gotta open your mouth for me to get my hook.
Pretty bow fin. Yeah, that hook's in there, ain't it? It's irritating. I could imagine. If you'd just let me have it. Ooh. He's flared up at me. Look at that. He's gone.
Fish on. Don't want to pressure him too much. I think this is a nicer one here. Nah. About average. He's on land. On me. I barely had him right in his little flipper there. He didn't like that. That's alright. That's alright. Let me get this out. Oh, you double hooked yourself. How did that feel? How'd that feel? It's a nice one there. It's not quite big enough. I need about 7 more inches on him probably.
He's got some more wounds. He's gone. He's gone.
Fish on. Maybe. Yep. Bring yourself over here. That's a little guy, but I'm gonna take him. Come here. Come here. Come here.
All right, now, that's what I like to see. Before I get another one out, we got one in. Look at them, look at that grill there. He ain't got very big. Oh, he smacked me in the face. Oh! He got a chunk out of his tail like something tried to eat him. Maybe hooked or something, I don't know. Looks like something bit him. Be going back. Smack. So I had to move to the stand up, rod style, and lock the rods down. These fish are just pecking at it, and I can't get it out of the rod holder in enough time to set it. These seem to work better. We got another one. He's tiny. Just a little baby here. These last couple of worms here. See if we can't bring one more in. Down to our last worm. I'll give it a couple more minutes, see what happens. I think they got my last worm here. Actually, it looks like it's still on there. Little piece. We're gonna let them have it. We're gonna call it a day. We're gonna clean up, head home. Till next time.